Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Dear friends, in the Gospel today, we hear about Jesus healing the centurion's servant. What amazes us is the faith which the Roman centurion had in Jesus. We see a complete trust of the centurion in the healing power of Jesus, even without any physical contact between Jesus and the servant. Jesus had not experienced this even among his own people. You and I are called to trust Jesus without any reserve. Jesus loves us and cares for us. May we grow in our faith in him. Let us pray. God our Father, give us your grace that we may be open to your word. Lord Jesus Christ, help us to do the Father's will just as you did. Holy Spirit, be our comforter and counselor and lead us on our way. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, filled with hope and peace.